are you watching closely?
In here, Miss Winscombe. No point in meeting Mr. Angier.
What's so hard about this?
Breathe as little as possible.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, for my final trick. Mr. Merritt, if you'll place your hands on either side of the cage, please. Thank you, Olivia.
Very nice. Very nice indeed.
Thank you, Mr.
Making so many mistakes, I'm so nervous.
The audience. I'll make it a little harder then, shall I? Two volunteers, hold this cage with me. I'll perform. To Don.
I don't really have anywhere to go.
You've been sleeping here?
Yeah, Carter said it would be all right to get another booking. What are you doing?
Research. Part of a magician's job is to watch his competition, to see what illusions...
You're going to do something to that man, aren't you? Carter's hoping that you'll let things lie. He says that if Borden thinks things are even between you two...
Even? My wife for a couple of his fingers? He has a family now, right? And he's performing again. Borden is out there living his life just as he always intended, as if nothing had happened. And look at me, right? I'm alone, and no theater will touch me.
Us. You're going to need a better disguise. It's the same man. He wears padded gloves to hide his damaged fingers, but if you look closely, you can tell.
He doesn't use a double.
Jerry?
Darling,
look at you.
Pleasure to meet you.
Of course he is. He's an out-of-work actor. Open the door, and... Oh. Couldn't you have found a softer one?
Well, it's not for sleeping on.
Does Root go up? It's going to be amazing, Robert.
Borden's trick is getting noticed.
You went and saw a show again.
All I have to do is keep myself stinking drunk and no one will be able to tell the difference.
There's your drink.
You look wonderful.
Oh, thank you.
Root has to keep a low profile.
There's illusions or entertaining trifles. Alas.
I care about the man in the box.
Thank you. No, maybe... Maybe we could switch before the trick.
Uncle Logan!
Life is not full of these moments, Robbie. We worked hard. We need to celebrate properly. See your wife? Borden's trick is nothing compared to ours. He has no style. Oh. I am here because he sent me here. He wants me to come and work for you and steal your secret.
His trick is top-notch. And then he reappears instantly. On the other side of the stage. Mute. Over. And tell me, Olivia. Does he enjoy taking...
No, it's killing him. He's obsessed with discovering your methods. He thinks of nothing else. He takes no pleasure in our success, and I've had enough. There is no future with him. He sent me here to steal your secrets, but I've actually come to offer you his. I was expecting you sooner. Your message said...
Me, my wife, now you.
What do you mean? You sent me...
I sent you! Using a double!
All the time. He doesn't know when I'm looking. You think you can see everything, don't you? The great death. His notebook.
You stole it?
I borrowed it for tonight. I thought you could trans...
Even with a keyword, it would take months to decode.
And without the keyword?
I love her. I need her truthfulness. Not to me, you understand. She gave you this note.
I saw Fallon hanging around again. There's something about that man I don't trust.
Then trust Fallon.